This next one's called Cardinal. It's got a little story with it too, if that's all right. When I was about 14 years old, my grandmother passed away, and we're all very close to her, and we didn't really know how to handle it. It was the first major loss in our family. My mom was her mother, and she was particularly just devastated and couldn't really get off the couch, and we're just kind of hanging around the house, not really knowing what to do. Then one afternoon, mom's laying on the couch, a cardinal comes flying in, hits the patio window and falls on its back. Well, that's weird. So we all get up, and mom gets up, and we all look at the cardinal and kind of gets up and looks at us and flies away. So we thought nothing of it and moved on, and the next day around the same time, that cardinal came back, boom, hit the patio window, fell on its back. Mom went over there and said, hey, little buddy. The cardinal looked at her and flew away. And that bird came back for the next 14 days straight, running into the window every single time. And by the end of it, my mom was having full-blown conversations with the bird. So I don't know what that bird was. Some people say it was Grandma Polly. She had red hair. Bird's red. I don't know about all that, but I do know that bird brought a lot of healing to our family. So this is called Cardinal, and it's about that morning and that bird.
Are you guys having a good time?
Really? After the story?
You can tell who's the emotional one.
Here we go.